How to remove your website from Google AdSense. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can delete or remove a site from your Google AdSense account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, come over to official website of Google AdSense and then sign in to your account. Once you clicked on sign in, it will ask you to select your Google AdSense account. So select your Google AdSense account. And if you are not signed into your Google AdSense account, then you have to sign into your Google AdSense account using your Google AdSense account's email address and password. So here, as I have logged into my Google AdSense account using this browser, it has saved my login information. So here I'm gonna select on my Google AdSense account. So once you logged into your Google AdSense account, now here on the left section under ads, click on sites. And here you can find all the sites that you have added to your Google AdSense account. And here you can see I have just added one website to my Google AdSense account. Now in order to delete the website that you have added to your Google AdSense account, just from straight right of your website to the bottom, you can find this delete icon. So in order to delete or remove your websites from Google AdSense, here click on the delete icon right to the site that you want to remove. And here click on continue. And that's it. That's how your site will be deleted from your Google AdSense account. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can remove or delete your sites from Google AdSense account. And if you found this video helpful, then make sure you leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to change the admin of your Google AdSense account, then watch this video. And I will see you in the next one.